can do anything you want. He'll take you whether you up, whether you down. He said he'll take you whether you rich or whether you poor. He said no clothes or some clothes. God is, hallelujah, God. You got 3 days. And he got up with all power in his head. So you got 3 days. And I heard it. When I'm talking about something that I know that for God's people, they having a little sickly. Children, cancer, any type of disease, diabetes. They having a little dog, the little animal, the little insect, all of this. You and your proper perspective of what you need to be doing to help your brother, Lord God. This is not free, F-R-E-E. Do something. In order to give is more blessed to give than to receive, not just money. For the love of money is the root of all evil. So God is calling his people out, no matter what race, no matter what creed, no matter what nationality, no matter what religion, God is calling his people out. We thank you, brother, this morning for the word of God. It's not about us, but it's about Jesus. They brought the ACL award to death, to Arlington, to our metro place, down to Fort Worth, on to every metro place. And the waves came last night, and they swept from west to east, Lord God. Some got heavy flood. Some got no flood, Lord Jesus God. God is calling his people out. So the lady said they drove all the way from Memphis, Tennessee, but they were going to wait. So they enjoyed the sunshine in the morning. But when the rain came, they had to go get covered. The cover is the blood of Jesus. Look at this cover in the blood of Jesus. And now stay on the battlefield, Lord God. You want to pay what you got. So since you don't have any money, the devil mad right now, Lord Jesus. The devil's mad. Look at the devil. The devil mad. Look at the devil. Because your good side is going to outweigh your bad side. And you are not going to do crazy, exotic things. You got to pay that demon coming out. Hallelujah, God. And so after the rain stopped, they said the program still went off. So the program is still going to go on in your life. You got to go through some storms. You got to go through some rain. No cross, no crown. No pain, no gain. We got to stop crying about everything. There are wars and rumors of war that's written in the word of God. In the last days, there are people against people. It's in the word of God. Read it in Matthew, the 24th chapter. You won't be able to put it down. They got video.
Well, every time you called, it cut my recording off.
Okay,
Well, because you was gonna be there all day.
No.
There was a woman over by me twerking, and you didn't get a little to see it. So I just turn around and go home.